Hello and welcome to today's IFDA, where we'll be playing Iconic by Glace. Correct me if I'm mispronouncing that. This is an E2-M2 replacement. It's map 2 of a full E2 replacement WOD, which unfortunately did not come to fruition. I believe 4 or 5 maps might have been completed. The first map in the series was Stoned, which you can also find on my channel. And this map is supposed to be harder than that, so let's have a look. So there's 175 monsters and 3 secrets to be found. I like the start area. I like that you start in this throughway and it's not a self-contained little room like this, you know, with the windows closed. That it actually feels, you know, not like a start room. You can tell it's an E2 inspired map by all the crates. I like the trap. I thought it was just going to be the pinkies from the front, but having pinkies from behind actually makes it challenging. I like having indented switches like this as well. Whenever I see crates, I think it's going to be a secret. Every crate maze. See? Oh, okay, interesting. So that's a sort of bug, where you can open this door from here. So now I know that I'm gonna have to jump from there to there to get the blue armor. So that being one of the 3 secrets. This feels like a very classic level. Feels a bit weird seeing this in an E2 map rather than an E3 map. But that's pretty whatever. Yeah, this feels very classically solved. Almost feels like it could be in Doom the way it did. I like that lighting effect. Pretty classic, but just looks good. That's a cool place for the chainsaw. Yeah. But I'm glad I dodged that. I wish I dodged that. But yeah, pretty smart giving the player a chainsaw prior to giving the first cacodemon, or fighting the first cacko. It's very dark. A lot of teleport traps. Fuck, I need some health. Whew. This area personally feels out of place, texturing-wise, like these walls. I don't know if this was used in E2. I know, it just feels out of place. Holy fuck, he actually killed me. Yeah, very classic feeling map, especially with these rising stairs. Ah, oh, fuck, I could've got the chain gun so long ago. Medkit that I really needed, okay. If one of these was actually a switch, that'd be pretty cool, if that opened something. Ah, yes. This looks nice. Nice change of pace to an outdoor area. I really like this. Gotta hump the walls a little bit. Holy shit. Yeah. That's another classic id thing. Showing you the key and you're like, oh fuck, how do I get there? This is weird. I don't like these textures here. Especially because they're misaligned, like... Why do you see that edge there? Why doesn't the brown continue all the way through? I'm also quite partial to crate mazes with a lot of like tier 1 monsters, just so you can just walk around a corner shooting them, or you know, shotgun or whatever. Oh, double trap. So many traps, I think he's in here. This map, I mean. Sneaky! I was like, oh fuck, I bet that opened a secret, but nope. Kills you. Maybe it did both. Can't do both, can it? Nah. Only if there was like a small line diff in front of it that would trigger the secret opening, and then the switch itself was the crusher. Some nice detailing on the roof here. The map's not over detailed as well, which I like it fits the style. It's got a consistent style. If you have a look at Stoned, it fits that style, you know? Almost done, I don't have to fucking try and conserve ammo now. There's plenty of ammo to go around. Again, I like that this is a Doom 1 mod, so I know there's not going to be an arch file around the corner or something like that, or got a bit of pain elemental. One out of three secrets, huh? I'm really not good at finding secrets. I tried. Really tried. The old Bruce Bros. That'll be that then. I don't get why there's help here when each map is meant to be done by... I don't get why there's health when each map is designed to be done from pistol start. But I suppose if somebody wanted to play continuously, they could. All in all, a solid E2-M2 replacement. Fits in with Stoned. It is harder, it's still pretty easy. I'm going to play the other maps in the set and see how they progress. What I'd really like is, what I'm surprised that Glace hasn't done, or I haven't been made aware at least, is to have however many maps of E2 actually compiled as a singular WAD, so you're not loading a whole bunch of WADs. Like, you could load stones.wad, iconic.wad, things like that, but to have it all as a single WAD would be nice. I enjoyed the gameplay, the pinky ambushes were good. Yeah, all in all, it was nothing amazing, but it was fun and relaxing to play.